Morning.
Just coffee on the stove, Richie, and I'll fix you some breakfast.
Well,
I'm not hooked.
You gotta eat
something. Thank you, lady. I want you to go in town and pick up some grease for the cotton pickers.
Really, B, can't it wait till Monday?
You should have thought of that when you stayed up half of that playing that guitar.
It's Saturday, Jesse. He's been working with you all week long.
It ain't a 9-to-5 job. You want that kind of job, you go out and find one.
Yeah, but he's gotta have some free time.
I don't want to argue about it. That machine's gotta be lubed today. I can't do it without grease.
Oh, I had to get some stuff from my dad.
I haven't seen you in weeks.
What you up to?
Oh, working mostly. What a drag, huh?
Yeah, beach picking cotton.
Oh, maybe, but at least you can't eat cotton. I bet you I put on 10 pounds since I started working here.
Look okay to me.
Well, my boobs got bigger. At least that's what Donnie says. I guess you should know, huh?
Yeah, I guess so. Where is Donnie? Went by his house, his van wasn't there.
Oh, he's in Thunder Alley. The band's auditioning for the Rat Trap.
They found a new guitar player, huh?
Some guy Skip used to play with up in Phoenix. You ought to go down there and check him out.
Yeah, maybe I will. How much?
It's on the house.
Yeah, you sure?
I'm sure. I'm just promoting the product. It's good business.
All right. I'll see you later.
Okay. You tell Donnie to call me, okay?
All right.
I'll give you 2 days next week. If the kids like it, we can talk about more.
2 days? What the fuck is 2 days?
It's better than a sharp stick in your eye.
Hey, where'd you come from?
The Lonesome Guitar Strangler.
Hey, Butch.
Hey, Wolf. What do you say, bud?
Come on.
Come on, right now. Come on.
Come here.
Come on.
Come on, bring
how'd
the
you,
lunch.
Hey,
how'd you find it?
What about Mr. Freezy? Mr. Freezy?
Yeah.
What do you think?
Guys sound good. Who's the new guitar player?
Skip Todd. He thinks he's hot. See, I think he's shit.
You know something, buddy?
I think you should be up there.
Skip don't think so.
Hey, well, what does Skip know? He just shakes his ass and sings.
He thinks I'm a hick.
You are a hick. But you're the best damn guitar player in town.
Donnie, I want to get out of here. Will you give us a hand?
Hey, in a minute.
So listen, I'm gonna come down to the palace tonight. You wanna go?
I don't know. You know, you are really becoming a spudhead.
Give me a break. I've been working.
Come on, I'll pick you up at 8 o'clock.
Okay. Call Lorraine.
Did you see your tits? They're Norton's, man. You could use them for Buick headlights.
You're an animal.
Yeah. Rock and roll!
They're gonna put you away,
boy. I hope they do, buddy. Real soon. If Hammond doesn't pick this year, then it's good for us, isn't it?
That depends on whether we can handle the extra work.
What about that fellow in Yuma? He was willing to team up with you.
Maybe. I gotta go.
With?
Donnie, we're going into town.
You need some money?
No. I'll try not to wake you up late.
Hey, what about my pie? Richie, you're gonna like her, I swear.
What'd you do with her?
She's in the bathroom. She'll be right back.
Well, look, let's go dance. She'll be okay, huh?
What do I say to her?
Look, just don't talk about agriculture.
That's funny, Donnie.
Her name is Beth.
Really funny.
Jane's out there dancing.
I know. I see her.
So you're a friend of Lorraine's, huh?
Yeah. I hear you play guitar.
Yeah. I feel really stupid.
What?
I said I feel really stupid.
Me too. So I don't know. I thought the machine or something was busted, but I guess he didn't believe me. Because when he opened the valve, the seal or something must have broken and ice cream shot all over the place. He was covered from head to toe in three different flavors.
Nico?
No. I always do that when I feel good. I should get going. It's getting late.
I get Donnie.
Well, that's okay. I just live a few blocks on the other side of the riverbed. I can walk.
I'll walk with you.
How come you don't play in his band?
That's a long story.
Is it because you and Skip don't get along?
Well, that's definitely one reason.
What's the other?
Those guys are really committed to music. I'm not sure that's what I want.
What are your choices?
Well, my dad kind of expects me to take over his business. And my mom's been pushing me to go back to school and...
What do you want to do?
You sure ask a lot of questions, you know that?
I'm sorry. But I was just thinking. If you're as good as Donnie says you are, it seems like a waste not to take a shot at it. This is it. Pretty crummy, huh? I had a nice time.
Yeah, me too. You're fun to talk to.
So are you.
You get in this house, girl!
I gotta go. We weren't doing anything.
Like hell you weren't.
It's not what you're thinking, sir.
I ain't blind.
Please, Daddy, don't.
You get your ass in the house now.
I was just walking her home, that's all.
You get off my property, you hear me? Or I'm gonna call the cops. Now!
He's an asshole.
I don't understand. We weren't doing anything.
Well, he beats her. I mean, you know, she came by and she showed Lorraine her bruises. I mean, you're lucky he didn't kick your ass. Did you know that she's half Indian? Lorraine met her mother and she's a full-blooded Navajo. You like Beth, don't you?
She's okay.
Thank you.
guys doing? They're screaming for you.
It's that new guitar player.
He's passed out in the shitter.
Skip talked the fat man into coming down here to check us out. He is sitting up there, and he's waiting for this next set.
If he likes what he hears, he'll book us into the palace.
What are you gonna do?
We only got one shot, buddy. You are gonna sit in with us.
Are you crazy? I don't know the arrangements.
Look, you can fake this better than that guy can play sober.
What about Skip?
I'll handle Skip, okay? Just do this for me, Richie.
Yeah, you gotta do it, man.
What the fuck's going on here?
He's sitting in for Jimbo.
Like hell he is. This isn't a country and western band.
Hey, he can kick ass rock and roll, and you know it.
Jimbo's the guitar player in this group.
Hey, I don't give a shit about Jimbo. We have to do this.
Hey!
I can do it.
All right. But you better not fuck up.
Buddy, you gotta go for it now.
We were just jamming. Nobody said nothing about joining the band.
Come on, you heard the fat man. We got 2 weeks on the road. If we do good, he's gonna book us in the palace.
The fucking palace.
You guys already got a lead guitar player.
He's out of there, man. And you're in. We all agree. Even Skip.
Come on, Richie. Look, you can't sit in that barn practicing the rest of your life. This is your chance to find out if you really want to rock and roll.
I don't know.
All right, look, we'll make up your mind, okay? Because we gotta be in Albuquerque by Monday night. And that's 3 days from now.
Think about it, Richie. See you going
on. What's wrong? I'm sorry about tonight. I let Lorraine talk me into it. It wasn't fair. I put you on the spot.
It's not you. I'm glad you came.
Will you walk me to the door?
What about your father?
It's okay. He's not home.
Yeah.
Will you write me?
What makes you so sure I'm going with them?
I watched you tonight, Richie. You're good. Really good. I was so proud of you. The way you play, it makes people feel good. I wish I had that kind of talent. You belong up there, and you know it.
Beth.
See you when you get back.
If I go.
You'll go.
Danger, danger, that's a game.
Yeah, I told him. That's not the problem. There's a cotton harvest coming up and he needs my help. She's working on him. They've been arguing all morning. Donnie, I don't know what to tell you. Donnie, believe me, it wouldn't do any good. If she can't talk him into it, nobody can. Maybe you should just go with Jimbo. Look at it. I gotta get off the phone. I'll call you later, okay?
I want you to know that your father loves you very much. But you understand that he's not keen on this guitar thing.
He gave me my first one.
I know. But we never thought it'd come to this. We sort of figured it like a hobby.
Does that mean I can't go?
No. You can go.
All right!
But on one condition, that you start paying your own way around here, and that includes room and board. Agreed?
Agreed.
Understand something, honey. It isn't the money. What's important is that you get a feeling for what it's like to earn a living with that guitar.
That's fair.
Well, you better start packing. Get your clothes together. I'll wash them for you.
Said one, two, three. And don't you mess around with me. I tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna mess around with you. Just let the other man know. I make my go, go, go. I said a one, go, green.
Don't you mess around with me.
Go down on you. I
said a one, go, green.
So what's this weasel guy do anyway?
It's Batman's idea. It's like a road manager.
Yeah, well, I don't like it. First, we gotta rent an extra van. We gotta carry this guy, and it's all coming out of our money.
It's business, Donnie. We're not playing high schools.
Yeah, well, I still don't like it.
Well, why don't you tell him? Here he comes.
Scoop, running late. Come
here. You really told him, Don.
Check it out, guy.
Stand back!
Big time, here we come.
Okay, listen up, you guys. The guy that owns this place is a real prick, so you let me do the talking.
Hey, come on, we've handled club owners before.
Let's get one thing straight right now. You work for the fat man. This is his deal. I'm here to make sure nothing fucks up. Now, you play the music, and I do the talking. Understood? Good boys. It's rock and roll.
So that's how you spell magic, huh? I'm joking, okay? I know how to spell it, all right? I'm joking.
I want 45-minute sets. You start cutting them short and you're out in your ass. Now, just so we understand each other, I think this kind of music sucks, but the kids like it, and that's what pays the bills. But if I gotta tell you more than once not to play so loud, you're in deep trouble.
What about fringes?
There ain't any. No free drinks and no drinking at all unless you're old enough. And no drugs in this club. I've got you put up on a first-class motel. You want a party? Party there. And if you mess it up, you pay for it.
Don't worry, Jake. We'll keep it under control.
And there's one other thing. You got a 3-day guarantee. If I don't think you're cutting it, you're gone after that.
I don't believe this.
This is a fucking dump.
Welcome to the big time.
Tonight, Skip.
Yeah? Well, I'd sound a hell of a lot better if you quit stepping on my vocal.
What do you mean?
Don't play dumb with me. And don't solo upstage anymore either. That's my turf.
Hey, come on!
Just remember, I'm the front man in this band.
What the hell's that all about? Forget it. You're doing good. He's just being an asshole. When did you start doing that?
Why, you want some? It'll keep you going.
I don't need it to keep me going.
Hey, I don't need it either.
Oh.
enjoyed that.
Anytime.
Morning. Morning, boys.
What time is it?
Time to hit the road. Go.
It's like a fucking graveyard out there, man.
Just play your music and earn the money.
I'm not gonna do the new song.
What is wrong with the new song?
I don't like it. It's a hick song and it belongs on the farm.
Well, why don't we let Richie sing it then, huh?
I am the singer.
What's the big deal? Just one song, right?
Yeah. What's wrong, huh? Are you afraid that he might sing it better than you?
You want to sing it? Be my guest.
Great.
Thanks, Don. Hey, it's what I do best.
Something we wrote.
Play some country western.
Man.
think you could sing, did you?
You guys are okay. I mean, it started out real slow this week, but you had them going tonight. I get a lot of bands in here that can't play worth their shit, but you guys know what you're doing. I like that. You sure you can't play another week?
Yep.
Well, I run a top club. A lot of groups got their start here.
Yeah, we got other bookings in the corner.
Well, that's too bad.
What is this shit?
What's the matter? Right amount, ain't it?
It's right amount. It's the wrong way.
Meaning what?
Meaning we get paid in cash. That's the deal we made going in.
Yeah, well, it's been a slow week. I haven't got that kind of cash, so it's a check or nothing. Take it or leave it.
Hey, well, who's gonna cash it, huh? We're on our way to Utah.
Well, I'd say that's your problem, boy.
Hey, we need this money to live on, buddy.
Hey, I told you, I do the talking. This guy's a real jerk.
You think it's funny, huh? You think it's funny? You got 10 seconds to come up with that cash, or I'm gonna drive this stick so far up your ass you're gonna choke on it.
Fuck you!
Stop it!
You got 5 seconds.
All right, all right. It's in my cloak pocket.
Get it, Donnie.
Come on.
I got it.
Don't you ever fuck with me again.
Now you know what he's here for.
Yeah.
He says he'll be in Salt Lake on Monday.
It's tonight. What'd he say about you? Does he love you? Does he miss you?
He misses me.
Hmm? That's a start.
Here he comes. So what's up?
Well, going back to Tucson.
Tucson?
Why?
Fat man canceled your gig here. I just hung up with him.
What for? We're doing great.
Hey, those last two clubs loved us. I mean, didn't you tell him that?
Yeah, I told him.
Then why cancel out this gig?
Well, that's his business, isn't it?
Hey, what about us? I mean, we haven't even made enough to break even here.
You guys will make it up tomorrow.
What are you talking about?
Look, we gotta travel all day and night. Just booked you guys at the palace.
All right.
Woo! Woo! Yeah! All right!
Is Beth coming?
Yeah, Lorraine's picking her up.
Call again. Hey, relax. She's gonna be here.
Change the song list.
I changed the song list.
That's crazy. I don't even know the words to Can't Look Back.
That's great, because you know why? You're not gonna sing it. Richie's gonna sing it.
Oh, great. What am I supposed to do?
Come on, Skip.
This is bullshit.
That's the perfect song to open with.
It's bullshit.
Hey, what's going on?
Yeah, as if you didn't know.
You opened the show, Daddy-O.
What are you doing?
Look, it's a great song. You wrote it and you're gonna sing it.
It's not right.
You're as good as he is. You proved it.
You're missing the point, Donnie.
What if I started playing keyboard?
It's showtime, buddy.
Yeah!
doing, Candy?
It's a full house, and they're lined up outside. Word must have spread after they played the Rat Trap.
You seen this?
I can hear it. Come on in. Shut the damn door.
These kids are going crazy out there.
The guitar player. The guy's hot.
Hey, you should sign these guys before somebody else does.
Tell you what. We'll book them here for 3 weeks. See how the hell it goes, okay?
Come on, it's peanuts. What about the Rainbow Festival?
Gonna be a lot of record people there. Ah, what the hell. I'll give them 30 minutes.
Yeah.
They can warm up the crowd for Surgical Steel.
You gotta be joking. Magic will blow them off the fucking stage.
Ah,
I'll bet you.
How much?
100 bucks.
Make it two.
Three.
Asshole.
You can't look back.
I don't know. I heard about the fat man's parties. I never expected nothing like this.
Let me give you a little advice. Don't trust him. I've seen guys like Skip and Donnie before. He eats them alive.
What do you mean? He's been straight with us. He put us on the road to see how we do, then he booked us at the palace.
He put you on the road to get you out of town, Richie. So you guys are better than Surgical Steel. That's why you went on the road, and that's the only reason.
Why are you telling me this?
You guys are special. I'd like to see you make it.
Thanks.
Yeah. Be good.
Donnie wants me to go skinny dipping with him.
Are you?
Are you kidding? All those creeps out there? Besides, I haven't seen him in over 2 weeks. Who knows what I might do if I get naked in the pool with him.
Hey, guitar man! I saw you play tonight. You're hot.
Thank you.
Want to come here and cool off with me?
I'm with somebody.
That's too bad. I could take you places you've never been before. Maybe some other time, huh?
Well, the fish are really biting tonight, huh, Richie?
Who's your friend?
Nobody.
I think she's trying to tell you something.
Let's get out of here. I'll take you home.
I don't want to go home.
What do you want to do?
Let's go somewhere and talk.
Okay.
But where's Donnie?
Oh, he's with the fat man. Donnie's been acting weird since I joined the band. You know how some people just know what the other one's thinking? That's how it used to be with us. It's not like that anymore.
People change.
Everybody's got their reasons.
My dad used to take me fishing here when I was little. I'd do belly flops in this rock. My job was to scare the fish in his direction.
It's kind of hard to picture you and your dad fishing.
He wasn't always the way he is now. When I remember the good times, I wish it could always be like that. But that's not how it works. Things change. People change.
Yeah.
Candy.
Hi, guys.
What the fuck is going on here, anyway? I mean, I'm hearing shit that I don't want to hear. Everybody's talking about how you fuckers are going to wipe the stage with surgical steel.
Nobody.
Shut up! Shut the fuck up and you listen! Now, Donnie's been shooting his mouth off all over town, and I don't like it. God damn it, boys, he's getting to be a pain in the ass. He does a show when he's supposed to, and when he's on stage, he plays for shit. I own your asses, remember? And if I don't start getting 100%, I'll jerk your fucking asses off of that concert so goddamn fast you won't know what hit you! Now, do I make myself clear?
Good. Good.
Get the fuck out of here.
Tried to talk, Larry. What's wrong?
Donnie's not here.
Where is he?
How the hell should I know? Rock and roll! Hey! Hey! It's showtime, man!
Where you been?
Just been taking care of a little business, man. Why?
Because we're late, Donnie. That's why.
Well, let him wait. Makes him want it more. We gotta talk, pal.
Are you gonna preach to me now, man? Huh?
Fuck you.
Get off the fucking way. Hey, I was just fucking around, man.
It's bothering him.
How late was he?
Up in 15, 10 minutes.
Next time it'll be 30 minutes, then it'll be an hour. Pretty soon he won't show up at all. He's shooting speed bombs. Now I've been thinking. Surgical Steel could use some new blood. Maybe I could make one really great group from two half-ass bands. He's gonna use you like a toy. Just another pretty boy. Just another pretty boy.
I'm not gonna fight with you, man. I know I blew it tonight.
It's not just tonight. It's every time you play. Your leads are lousy. You screw up the arrangements. Nobody knows what you're gonna do next.
I'm sorry.
It's not good enough, Donnie.
It's not fair to the rest of the band. Everyone's on our ass.
That's show business.
Don't you play your games with me. You know what this concert means to us. We've worked our ass off for it, and you are going to throw it away if you keep playing like you did tonight.
I'm tired of hearing this shit.
There wouldn't be a fucking band if it wasn't for me, buddy! Maybe you forgot that. I'm the one who brought you into this, remember?
You shooting up? When did you hear that?
There's a rumor.
And you believe it?
I just want to hear it from you, Donnie, are you?
No.
Swear it.
Swear it.
Look. I just do a little coke. I do a little speed.
A little?
Once in a while. A lot.
Why?
I like it, man. I told you why. You gotta know the truth. Fuck, it makes me feel as good as you. When I'm high, I'm as good as you, buddy.
What are you talking about?
Oh, come on. You're not blind. You know what's happening. You're hot now. They come to see you. They don't come to see us.
Donnie, that's not true.
Sure it is. I knew you had talent. I just didn't know how much talent you had until you joined the band. And at first, when I saw it eating away at Skip, I got a kick out of it. But now, I know how it feels. And it's tough. It's tough when you want to be a star and you can't be a star.
Donnie, we're a band. It doesn't matter who the star is, it's the music. You and I write the music.
You write it better! I don't blame you. It's not your fault. It is my fault. I'm just not as good as you. And I'll never be. What am I? I think I am. It feels good. But you're right. Look. I mean, what happened tonight won't happen again, I promise. Wasn't fair. I'm gonna get my shit together, I promise.
Wanna go to this party?
No. I think I'm just gonna stick around here for a while. Maybe I'll do a little thinking. Maybe I'll call Lorraine. Richie, I'm sorry. You got nothing to be sorry about. I'll see you tomorrow, right?
Richie? Butch just called. Hey, they found Donnie in his van. He's dead, honey. They think it was a drug overdose.
You alone are holy and compassionate. By your glorious power, give him light, joy, and peace in heaven where you live forever and ever.
Amen.
Give him eternal rest, O Lord, and may your light shine on him forever endeavor.
You guys give me a call.
Richie's taking it really bad.
God damn it. I don't know what we're gonna do with that old Donnie boy.
We don't have time to work in new keyboards. Richie's gonna have to take up the slack.
I don't know. He looks pretty freaked out.
He'll get over it.
Said you were out here. I've been worried about you. I talked to Butch. He said the rehearsal sounded good.
It's not the same.
I know it's not the same. It's hard. I know how much you loved him.
I hate him for what he did.
Green truck. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that.
What happened?
He's a fucking lunatic. That's
why don't you shut the fuck up? Richie flipped out. He'd been drinking all night on stage. They took a break. I come back here and he's beating the shit out of Skip.
Why?
Skip said something about Donnie. They're playing just as well without him.
Fuck you! You fucking bastard!
Look, I'm sorry, all right?
Fuck. Where is he?
He left. He left with a woman. Look, Beth, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I don't own him.
Thank you.
For a while there, I didn't think we'd ever connect. It was worth the wait.
What is that?
Relax. Trust me. I guarantee you'll like it. I never had any complaints from Donnie.
You gave that to Donnie?
The first one's always free. After that, it's strictly COD.
Steak, huh? And then swim over to my house, okay?
We got company.
Get rid of this. This is between you and me.
Hey, what the fuck is this all about, Richie, huh?
Star, she'll explain it to you.
You stupid fuck! You can forget about the Rainbow Festival!
Around?
Richard! Somebody here to see you?
Heard about last night. He's not gonna press charges, though. I don't think he wants to make a big deal out of it.
Didn't figure he would.
You talked to Beth yet? You know, she showed up last night. She knows all about it. You really hurt her bad, Rich.
Look, you didn't come all the way out here to talk about Beth and me. What do you want?
Okay. Fat man tore up your contract. He's gonna keep Skip around, try to work him into the surgical steel after the concert. But you and the others are out on your ass. It's a tough break for Wolf and Butch, isn't it? Gonna be a lot of record company people there.
I'm not interested.
Well, I can arrange for you to play that concert tonight. There's gonna be a lot of people backstage. They won't even know what's happening. As soon as Surgical Steel finishes their set, you guys can come on when the lights are out.
No.
wireless guitar mic and a backstage pass in there. I'll make sure the amps stay hot.
I told you, I'm not interested.
Richie, you know, I'm putting my ass on the line here. You understand that? If Fat Man found out about this, he'd tear up my contract, too.
Don't do me any fucking favors.
I ain't doing you any favors! Boy, you got the talent to go places. And I can help you get there. We got a future together, but you gotta want it.
I don't.
Hey. You know, when I first met you, I really thought you was something special. I guess I was wrong, huh?
Guess you were.
Here, that's in case your boy changes his mind.
If you want to pull this off, you better get here now. Everything's set. Weasel just called and said he's on his way.
It's about goddamn time.
I rehearsed what I was gonna say. And now I can't remember any of it. Why haven't you called?
I didn't know how you felt.
At first it hurt. I cried a lot. When I couldn't cry anymore, I tried to understand why you did it. I thought I meant more to you than that.
Beth, I'm sorry. I was screwed up.
Were you ever gonna call? Or are you just gonna end it like you're ending it with the band?
There is no band.
Why? Because Donnie's gone?
No, because I don't want to play anymore.
You're scared. Aren't you? Ambition and talent, one's no good without the other. You and Donnie, depending on each other, only he let you down, didn't he? And now you feel guilty because you hate him for it.
That's not it.
Then prove it.
Look, I don't want to play the concert, and I don't want to talk about it.
What do you want to talk about? What's important to you? Is it friendship? What about Butch and Wolf? Don't they count? And what about Donnie? It's his music, too. If you don't play it, no one is ever going to hear it. Is that what you want? To bury the music with Donnie in his memory? Is that your idea of friendship?
God, can't you get it through your fucking head? I'm not going to play anymore. Just leave me alone, Beth.
I loved you. But right now, I can't think of a reason why.
Singer.
Look, Skip, why don't you just let me worry about that? Say, let's go get us all some drinks, okay? Yeah.
Hey, this guy's gonna be done in about 20 minutes. As soon as the lights go out, you guys hit the stage.
Hey, where are you going?
I gotta make sure everything's set. Have fun.
Well, Spritzy, don't show. Regular, a couple of real assholes out there.
Won't be the first time.
Very funny. You're a very, very funny man.
What happened?
Nothing.
You mean he's not gonna do it?
No.
Oh, I don't believe it. He won't even do it for you?
Me to leave him alone.
You okay? Well, what about Wolf and Butch?
I don't know what to tell.
Some business.
You had business.
Idea, Weasel. You're fired. Come on, let's get out of here.
Son of a bitch!
Thing you ever do, you fat fucker.
This one's for Donnie.
Standing in the shadows, the days have gotten long.